All right, broke another one. I'm just here practicing the ancient art of karate for this kung fu episode of Dirty Shorts. I even brought an Asian. The wise Wakasashi. He's my best friend.
Shut up, douche canoe.
Wakasashi loves helping me with my kung fu, but I could use some professional help, like from Kung Fu Karl, who always has something intelligent to say.
OMG, just took another monster deuce, can barely walk.
Let's give a call to Kung Fu Karl's creator, Mike Parker. Yo, Mike.
Hey, what's up, Dan?
I need some help with my karate. Can you help me out?
Oh, I just write Kung Fu Karl. I don't actually know anything about martial arts, and I'm only half Asian. Did you try asking a full Asian?
I already tried that, but he's not like a karate Asian.
You racist piece of s***.
As long as I've got you on the line, why don't I ask you a couple of questions from our viewers? How did Kung Fu Karl originally get started?
Karl got his start in our first web series, College University. He was pretty much the same idiot that he is now, and he was pretty popular, so we gave him his own little spin-off called Kung Fu Karl's Illustrated Adventures, and that turned into Life Lessons with Kung Fu Karl on Mondo, and hilarity ensued.
What's your favorite Kung Fu Karl episode?
Oh, they're all my babies. I love all of them. No, I'm just kidding. I don't really like any of them.
What's the craziest thing that anyone's ever asked you at Ask KFK?
I don't know. They're all pretty crazy. I get a lot about KFK and DK if they're sleeping together. So those are fun to answer. Those aren't fun.
Will Karl ever get a hot girlfriend?
You're going to need to define hot and girl. But I think once that's cleared up, the answer's no.
Can you give a message to your fans in the Kung Fu Karl voice?
Oh, you mean like this? Watch Kung Fu Karl on Mondo! And then send Karl a lot of cash! American cash! None of that wacky Canadian stuff!
Cut it out, Karl!
Thanks a lot, Mike. I feel like talking to you has given me the spirit of Kung Fu Karl. I am now a karate master, and I'm gonna use it to kick the crap out of Wakasashi.
I don't think that's a good idea.
All right, bitch, prepare to taste the Also, we want to hear from you. Tell us your top 5 favorite Mondo shows in the comments section. But hurry, I am dying.